All right, so now we're gonna see if Morissette Amon Rise Up Love Gala Celebration is pitch corrected or not, requested by Mania Bergas. I will challenge all those who doubt Morissette. Try these Rise Up Live by her. So yeah, we're gonna do that. So yeah, again, this isn't about doubting if people can sing or not. This is to see if the vocals has been altered. Two different things, but it's very hard for people to understand this fact. But if the vocals look similar like this, it's most likely been pitch corrected then. Let's go. I mean, before this, it didn't look pitch corrected, but these ones are looking weird right there. Well, let's see. This as well looks weird. This as well. Let me take that back. Look how it landed. You know, like a keyboard. Just landed straight on the note. Do you see that? Do you see this? It just literally just lands there, which is very suspicious. And how flat it is. Do you know what I mean? Like, there isn't any slight roll to it. It's just ding like that, just like a keyboard. Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean, Jellybean? Same here. This is suspicious as well. Here too. Again, same thing happening there. It just flattens out on the line. Very pitch correction-esque. But then you get notes like this that is quite above the red line, which does look natural. So weird.
Horizon,
these two notes looks quite identical. Maybe she's just that good. But then you get one of these. You see what I mean? Very weird. Yeah, this looks suspicious. This as well, how it just lands like that. This as well. And now there is multiple voices, so the machine gets confused. A slight disconnect there. Let me see again. Yeah, it's not getting a good connection here, but it looks like that would be a straight flat one, which would indicate pitch correction, in my opinion. Yeah, to me, there was a few spots that definitely looked like it could be pitch corrected, but outside of that, it looked natural. But again, this has nothing to do with her singing skills. You have to get this into your heads. I don't know why you can't understand this fact. It's about, not about the singing, it's about if after the fact or during it, because you can actually do this in real time as well, the software, if it is manipulating the voice or not, which is a shame, because I just want to listen to this vocals and without suspecting any altering. I've said this many times, but instead I have to do this to see if it actually is real or not. But again, it's not taking away from her singing skills. I think I wanted to be more real than any of you guys, you know? Anyways, if you have suggestions, put it in the comment section or in the Discord. Peace out.